All right, y'all, welcome to Trophy Live. We are doing full body today. My name is Carly, this is Casey.
Hi everyone.
Today is a very special day. It is Casey's 30th birthday. So we have a 30th birthday themed full body workout with all of Casey's favorite exercises and a couple that she might not love so much, but we're gonna rock it anyway. So we will go ahead and get started. You need no equipment for this workout, just yourself and possibly a mat. We are gonna be doing some things on the floor. So we will go ahead and get started with our warm up. We're gonna start with some butt kicks. So we're kicking the heels up to the butt, knees point down. We're gonna be here for about 30 seconds. And let's go. Let's keep it going. Hi, Noelle. Let's go 10 more seconds here, guys. All right, next up, we're taking it to high knees. Kick those knees up. If you have bad knees here, you can just step it out. Keep it going. We got about 15 more seconds here. All right, next up we are taking it to an inchworm. We're doing two jumping jacks at the top. So you're gonna walk it all the way out, walk it back in at the top, two jumping jacks. Let's go in three, two, and let's go. We'll go 30 seconds here. You gotta stretch in those hamstrings. Getting the heart rate up a little bit. Make sure you hit that high plank at the bottom. Keep going, keep going. You got 10 more seconds here. Hi, Leslie. Hi, Esmeralda. Let's keep going. Just warming up here. All right, everyone take it up to your feet. Next up, we got a sumo squat with a high reach, so toes are pointing out. Squat it down. Take those arms high. Tap the floor if you can. Reach it all the way up. We're breathing here. Press through your heels, squeeze your glutes at the top. Almost there, keep it going. All right, after this, we are taking it down to the floor. We got 30 seconds of push-ups. Go ahead and make your way to your mat. You can go toes or knees here. We're going nice and slow, three, two, and go. Warming up the chest, core is tight. Here we go, we're almost through the warm up, guys, and we'll get into that full body workout. We need 15 more seconds. Almost there. All right, last 30 seconds of the warm-up, we're holding a high plank. Hips stay up. We're just holding. Don't let that lower back sink in. Everything's engaged. Keep holding. Make sure shoulders are stacked over your wrists. Here we go. Let's go five, three, two, and rest. All right, y'all, we're gonna get into this full body workout. We got two circuits today. They are four moves each. We're doing 30 seconds on, 15 seconds off. You're gonna do two sets of each exercise before we move on to the next exercise. So we're just gonna demo these as we go. The first exercise, we're going three lateral squats with three squat jumps. So we start feet together, step squat, one, two, three. At the end, you go one, two, three. Get low. Squat, squat. So we're going three, three, three squat jumps on each side. We got 30 seconds and let's go. So go squat, squat, squat. Go one, two, three. Good. Squat, squat, squat. Three jumps. Here we go. Good. Halfway there. We got 15 more seconds. Breathing through it. Heart rate's gonna get up today. We got 10 seconds. We got three, two, And rest. All right, y'all, we got 15 seconds off here, and then we're gonna do those one more time before moving on to the next exercise. So catch your breath, let that heart rate come down, shake out your legs. We're already almost there. We got 5, 3, 2, and let's go. 3 lateral squats, 3 squat tucks. If you're just joining us, we're just getting started. Jump right in. Here we go, you got 10 seconds and we're going to that next exercise. 3, 2, and rest. All right, catch your breath, y'all. Next one, we are taking it down to your mat. We are in a high plank. We're doing 2 knee taps, 2 toe touches. So we're here, touch that knee, touch the opposite. Hips go high, reach for that toe. Reach for that toe. And repeat, let's get ready. We're going in 3, 2, and let's go. 30 seconds here. Knee tap, knee tap. Toe touch, toe touch. Core stays tight the whole time. Go nice and slow. That low back never sinks in. Almost there, let's keep going. You got 10 seconds. Three, two, and rest. All right, you got 15 seconds to rest, and then we're gonna do one more set of those. How we doing? Y'all make sure you have some water and a towel close by. All right, set number 2 in 3, 2, and let's go. 30 seconds here, we're moving on. Perfect. Core stays tight on those knee taps. That's where those hips are gonna wanna sway. Try to keep them square to the floor as much as you can. Here we go, you got 10 seconds and we're moving on to your third exercise. We got 5, 3, 2, and rest. All right, exercise number 3. We are doing a reverse lunge with a curtsy crossover. So you're gonna step back into a lunge. While you're down there, you're tapping that toe over behind you, bring it back, and back up to start. So reverse, crossover, reverse, and up. We're going 30 seconds each side in 3, 2, and let's go. Lunge it back, cross it over. It does not matter which side you start on. We're staying on this leg for this first set. Breathe through it. Press through that stationary heel. You want to squeeze your glutes. We got 10 more seconds here. And rest, good. All right, we got 15 seconds off, and then we're gonna go to the other leg. So catch your breath. Already down to 10. These are short rest periods today. We're going in 5. Let's get ready. 3, 2, and let's go. Opposite leg, cross it over. That front foot should not move for the entire 30 seconds. Keep it locked in. Hug the ground with your foot. Here we go, you're halfway. We got one more exercise in the circuit after this, and then we're gonna do it all again. 10 seconds. Here we go, you got 5, don't quit. 3, 2, and rest. All right, one more exercise in this circuit. We are doing a leg raise to a reverse crunch. So you're on your backs. Legs are straight, you go one leg raise up. Then you're gonna bring your knees in. Reverse crunch, alternating between those two. 3, 2, and let's go. Antoine, hello, hi Casey. Thanks for joining, guys. We're finishing out our first circuit with some core work. Here we go, you got 15 more seconds here. We're gonna go one more set after this. And we got 10. How's it feel, Case? Workouts are so much easier when you're 30, right?
Oh yeah, so much easier.
And rest. All right, y'all, we got 15 seconds off. We're doing that one more time, and then we are taking it back to the top for one more set of each of those exercises. Here we go, you got 5 seconds. We are starting with the 3, 2, Finishing up a first circuit, we still have here, guys. Here we go. Don't quit. You're not going to see these again. Three, two, and rest. All right, taking it back down to the floor. One leg raise, one reverse crunch. Two sets, 60 seconds of work. We'll take a water break, and then we are moving on. Let's get going in three, two, and let's go. Straight leg raise, reverse crunch. Keep the low back down. If you want a little extra, try to get your hips up off the floor with that leg raise. Halfway there. Up, crunch it in. Here we go, you got less than 10 seconds. Three, two, and rest. All right, 15 off. One more set there, we're gonna take a water break. Get into circuit number two. Let's burn out those abs here. We got 5 seconds. Three, two, and let's go. Last 30 seconds of this circuit. If your lower back is hurting here with straight leg raises, you can just take it to a reverse crunch. Here we go, you got 10 seconds. We got 5, 3, 2, and rest. All right, y'all, grab a sip of water, towel off. We got 4 more moves coming up. This is it, we're doing the same thing one more time with 4 new exercises. And you guys will be on with your weekend. How are we feeling? Hi, Amber. Hey, Dave. All right, y'all. Well, y'all are resting. I'm gonna go ahead and demo the first exercise of our second circuit. We are doing a glute bridge hold with a hamstring walkout. So you're gonna be on your backs. Hips are up high, heels are close to your butt. You're gonna walk that heel out, straighten your leg, keep the hips up, and then walk it back in. You're gonna alternate your leading leg every time, or you can do the first 30 seconds leading with your right and the second 30 seconds leading with your left. Jill is feeling awesome. Lauren is sweating. Great, guys, let's keep going. All right, glute bridge hold, hamstring walkout in 3, 2, and let's go. Walk them out, keep the hips high. Alternate legs if you want to. We got 2 sets here. There we go, we're halfway. Keep those hips up. You should feel this in your hamstrings, a little bit in your glutes. We got 5, 3, 2, and rest. All right, you got 15 seconds off. Catch your breath. If your hamstrings are cramping up, just straighten out your legs. Reach for your toes, loosen them up a little bit. We're going again for set number 2. 5, 3, 2, and let's go. Moving on after this. Here we go. Keep those hips up. Make sure you are stepping through your heel. You never want to be stepping through your toe on these. Got about 10 seconds left. 5, 3, 2, and rest. All right, y'all, catch your breath. Next up, we got 1 narrow push-up, 1 standard push-up. So you can do these from your knees, or you can do them up on your toes. So it looks like hands are narrow. You go triceps here, take your hands out wider, 1 standard. You can also do this up on your toes, 1 tricep, take it out, 1 standard. 30 seconds on the clock, going in 3, 2, and let's go. How we doing? Let's keep pushing. Guys, we'll be done soon. You got about 10 minutes left in this workout. Halfway there, give me 15 seconds. Got 2 sets of these. There we go. If that tricep push-up becomes too challenging, you can just take it to a standard push-up. 3, 2, and rest. All right, 15 seconds off. We're going 1 more set, and then we are moving on to exercise number 3. Use these rest breaks. You still got 5 seconds. Let's get going in 3, 2, and let's go. 30 seconds on. Go elbows tight. Walking hands out. Regular push-up. The closer your hands are for that tricep push-up, the more it's going to activate the backs of your arms. Here we go. Keep it going. Almost there. We got 10 seconds. We got 3, 2, and rest. All right, next exercise. We are doing a reverse burpee. So all this is, it's a back roll into a jump. So you're going to start at the edge of your mat in front of it. You're going to squat down, lightly hit the floor, roll back, stand all the way up, and hop. If you want to take the jump out of it, just get your roll, get some good momentum, and stand up. But try to get that jump. If it works for you, it works for your knees. Let's get going in 3, 2, and let's go. Control it down. Make sure you're not just plopping onto the floor. Big hop at the top. Soft landings on the toes. Halfway there. You got 15 seconds. Last 10. We got 5, 3, 2, and rest. All right, 15 seconds off. One more set there. Let that heart rate come down a little bit. Big deep breaths. What's up, Erica? We got 5, 3, 2, and let's go. Roll it back. Explode up at the top. Remember, if you need to, just take it to a squat. Stand up tall. Here we go, you're halfway. 15 seconds, we got one more exercise after this. Feel this in your quads, 3, 2, and rest. All right, we got one more exercise. We are doing a prisoner squat with a twist. So we're hitting more legs here, and we're gonna hit those obliques a little bit. So hands are gonna be behind your head. You're squatting down as you come up, twist, reach for that knee, alternating legs each time. This is our last exercise of circuit number 2. We're gonna get going in 5, 3, 2, and let's go. Hands up, try to keep your chest high. Go at your own pace here, get the hang of it, and then speed up as you can. Keeping your hands up by your ears is gonna help you keep that proud chest, keep you from bending over too much. Less than 10. 3, 2, and rest. Catch your breath, we got one more set and then we're gonna take a water break, okay? Keep pushing, guys, we got 10 seconds. Let's get going in 5, 3, 2, and let's go. Prisoner squat. Twist into the oblique. Go at your own pace here. Challenge yourself. Speed it up when you can. Make sure you're actively crunching over your body to reach for that knee. Under 10. 3, 2, and rest. All right, y'all, grab some water. We're gonna take about 45 seconds here, let the heart rate come down, and then we're going one more time through. So on the next set, we're only doing each exercise one time. We're gonna be 45 second sets, so we're upping it by 15, but one set only. Aren't you glad you're not turning 45?
Oh yeah.
All right, guys, you got about 15 seconds. Start making your way back to your mat. First up, we are going into that bridge hold with a hamstring walkout. We're going in 5, 3, 2, and let's go. 45 seconds on the clock. Make sure you are alternating your leading leg this time. into your heels. And repeat.
Y'all have a great weekend.